So I was thinking, why don't we have a highly inappropriate lunchtime rendezvous?
Easy there. We don't do this at school, remember?
Even your rules. Not at school, not in front of your boyfriend.
You don't have to bring up Spinner every time, you know?
Come on. Isn't that what makes it fun?